Well, thank you for joining us here at the High Tech Zone Sports Centre Gymnasium. It is time for the mixed doubles final in the table tennis. We have two very good combinations from the host country, China, who will go against each other in this match. So here we go, mixed doubles final here at Chengdu 2021. It's going to be Tian to serve first. I said Tian is 6 in the world. Her partner Liu, 169, but he's been as high as 41 in the world. So he's been inside the top 50. And Wang and Shua. Well, Shua's been as high as 50 in the world. He's currently 125. And Wang had a career high ranking of 96 at the moment. Shu now serving. And Liu and Tian have made a very fine start here. Tian has amazingly quick reactions. Shu and Wang are going to have to be right on their game. Well, what a start for Liu and Tian. 4 unanswered points. Liu to serve. Well, no luck there for Wang whatsoever. Always a challenge, isn't it, playing your compatriots on the other side of the table for a major title. But how about the hot start here for Tian and Liu? They have not put a foot wrong at all. No errors whatsoever. Wang to serve, 22 years of age. All of these 4 players based out of Shanghai, 3 of them going to the East China University of Science and Technology. Just Tian, the other player, who has, doesn't go to that university, she goes to the Shanghai University of Sports. So Tian with that long backhand, and finally Shaw and Wang are on the board after a 7-0 run from Liu and Tian. There's Tian again. Beautiful shot down the forehand side of the table. Well, this is a hot start. Only been going a few minutes. Sure, we'll be hoping Liu makes a lot more errors. Oh, he's made 2 back-to-back there. Liu looking at the ball thinking, maybe it was the ball. For some reason that he didn't get those returns back. He'll get it right with this next serve.
9-4.
Tian just looking for a little bit more. Just pushing it a touch long. So 4 of the last 5 points going to Shu and Wang. So that's going to be game points now for Liu and Tian. No surprise after that amazing start. There it is. It's a very fine finish from Tian. Tian Yi. What a start for them in just 6 minutes to take that first game 11-4. To get it up when you're hitting below the height of the table. out there. Very tough for him. Another entertaining rally. Power there from Liu. Too much for Short to handle. Pace from all four players. Outstanding. So competitive. Such depth in the sport in China. And beautifully finished off by Liu. Good angle on that forehand. And that topspin. Sure, not able to handle it. So Liu and Qian back to a 2-point advantage. Make that three now. Nice little run now, aren't they? This team here. Again, they're able to string together points, consecutive points, extremely quickly. That's five in a row now. And they make that six now. Just so solid, aren't they? So accurate with your shots. Short and one, really back in the heels again. Most of the points they're winning at the moment are just coming from errors from Qian and Liu. Qian to serve now. Oh, the eyes lit up, didn't they, for Liu? And sometimes those ones that sit up, think, oh, I really want to put it away. Yeah, you put too much into it sometimes. Well, that brings up four game points. As Tian and Liu look to go to a two love lead. This best of seven game final. Very nicely done from Shua. Good snap of the wrist, had Qian going backwards big time. So still game point though. Yeah, one's wide. So there it is, second game in the bank for Qian and Liu. Certainly not by no means a comfortable margin for the blue team in this third game. Remember, it was Qian Liu 11-4, 11-7 in the first two games. Oh, fantastic play. What about that last forehand from Shua? It had all sorts of spin on it. Not that one. This one here. Look at that. Fantastic. Did you see the bend off the table? Brilliant. Yeah. poor Wang there. She couldn't quite get out of the way to give Shu a good swing at that one. But another entertaining rally between these two Chinese pairs. There are the senior coaches just sitting back and enjoying the action as you are at home. And that's cool. Oh, wow, Liu getting that one back. That was arguably his best shot of the match so far. Look at him. He's almost diving for that one, and it just nicked the top of the net as well. Almost deserves a bonus point for that one. And again, these rallies have got plenty of heat on them at the moment. Great width on that one from Qian. I think it, she knows where to put the ball. And she gets the opportunity. And that one straight down the middle. That one has to be very accurate. Sure, just couldn't time his reply. So this is four. It was 4-1 to the team in blue earlier on in this game. Now it's locked up at 7-7. Amazing angles generated again by all four players. They are showcasing mixed doubles table tennis brilliantly at the moment. Oh, fantastic power from Liu and Shu. That previous point was actually the first time that Qian and Liu had been in front in this game. Check that out. Absolutely amazing skill set that all four players have. This is a really good game. First two games, say they're one-sided, but they certainly were dominated by this pair. This third game's been far different. Now look at Liu and Qian. They have got themselves into a very good position again. They have won 6 of the last 7 points. And they've got 2 game points, so they've dug really deep in this third game to get to 2 game points. Short to serve. And Wang's long as she stretched for that one, and it's 3 games to love. Well, Qian and Liu, fair play to them. They have done brilliantly. 8 of the last 10 points in that game they secured to close it out by 11-8. Nicely done by Wang there. It down the short side of the table that time, and Liu not able to get it back. 3-0. You're watching the mixed doubles final here at Chengdu 2021. And I think Shaw and Wang won't give up as they trail in this match. That's a lovely play from Short, right down the line there. And Jian just couldn't quite react enough to get that big forehand going again. First time that Short and Wang have led in this fourth game.
5-3.
Yes, they've got it. That's excellent work. That's three in a row now. Can they go on with it, though? Oh, that's brilliant. Last two shots from Short and then Wang were absolutely top quality. That one there and this one to finish it. Well out of reach was Liu. No chance of getting that one. Team Blue fight in this fourth game. And they have 5 points in a row now. So just getting a little tight, Liu and Qian at the moment.
Three,
they can show plenty of fighting qualities themselves in this match so far. Errors coming regularly at the moment from them. Both players, to be fair. And Short and Wang are gobbling these up. They've won 6 points in a row now. And they're looking good to get on the board here. Now in the first couple of games, that one would have gone in from Liu, but not in this one. So 7 game points here. In the blink of an eye, it was 3-all a moment ago.
4-10.
So perhaps the quality of table tennis matching the heights maybe we saw in the third game, which was just brilliant from both sides. Second game point. Oh. All sorts of weird spin from Short on that one. And that is the fourth game done. And it's Team Blue on the board. The scoreboard is 5-1 in favour of the team at the near end of the table. And there's Tian again really snapping that backhand this time. And she knew it was a good one too. Three in a row. Again, lovely shot from Qian. Just taking the pace off her, putting it in the corner. This one there, look at that, the little backspin just creating enough uncertainty.
7-2.
Well, that stops a 4-0 run that Qian Liu had built up in this fifth game. 5-point deficit, starting to run out of points. One and Short.
7-4.
That's hard luck for Short. Just clipping the net and only going just long. Nice shot from Wang. Wang needs a lot more shots like that. And they're starting to run out of points, aren't they? With Liu and Qian just 3 points away from victory. Well, it's two now. Gold medal now. Looming large here for Liu and Qian. Still got to finish the match off. Just losing her poise just a touch there. That brings up match point, 7 of them.
Four,
1 point saved. Chian, though, will not worry too much about that. Second gold medal point in the mixed doubles for Liu and Chian. They're going to need another one. The crowd urging Wang and Shu on. They want to see a longer match. Match point again. Wow. Another one saved, and this time Liu couldn't get in position to finish it off. Still gold medal point, though. 11-6. There's the gold medal for Liu Dingshou and Jiang Tianyi of China. A very professional and accomplished performance to close it out against their compatriots Wang Xiaotong and Shufei. And they've won it by 4-1. Brilliant third game by both teams. Really entertaining, but this pair here, the more consistent of the two for sure. So they win the gold, 11-4, 11-7, 11-8, 4-11. 11-6. Needed 4 match points before they finally nailed it with one just overcooking that shot there. Always hard playing your compatriots. You always want to show them respect. But there is the gold medal. Won by Liu and Chian, their second gold of these games after triumphing in the men's and women's teams respectively. Well, congratulations to all the medalists here in the mixed doubles in table tennis at the World University Summer Games here in Chengdu. The bronze medalists, Japan and Hong Kong, China. The silver to China and gold to China's Tianyi and Liu Dingshou.